read the news today, oh boy, about a lucky man who made the grade.
Okay, Pullman.